As we told you earlier, Democratic Congressman Keith Ellison has just filed the paperwork to run for Minnesota Attorney General. This is a photo that Pat Kessler just tweeted out minutes ago. Ellison will be leaving Congress. Look for much more on today's political developments on our news at 5, 6, and 10.